Years after a still-unsolved murder, a local filmmaker is putting the story of a young black man killed in Butte County back into the public spotlight. Action News Now anchor Julie Yarbo spoke to the director about the film, which screens tomorrow.
Trudy Duesenberg says the case of murdered Chico State student Mark Thompson was and is one that haunts her. She remembers the details from September 2014.
A body has been found in a burning car in the hills above Oroville, tentatively identified as a student leader at Chico State.
Duesenberg tells me she did not know Thompson or his family, but says the case left an impact.
It just kept eating away at me. I'm going to tell the story. I'm going to find out who this homicide stat. I'm going to chase it down and tell the story.
She hopes the documentary helps preserve who Thompson was, ensure his death is more than just a statistic.
So he was very fascinating. He was very beloved, popular, admired.
And what does Duesenberg hope those who watch will come away with?
Here was a young man so full of potential. I want them to see, oh my gosh, I know they will come away saying, why? Who? Because you are just so curious as we were, and you're so brokenhearted.
Julia Yarbo, Action News Now.
Duesenberg says during research for this film, local law enforcement that initially worked the case declined comment on the unsolved status of Thompson's death. The film screens tomorrow at the El Rey Theater in Chico at 7:30 p.m. Tickets are $10, with proceeds going towards the Mark Thompson Scholarship Fund.